Hey guys, and welcome back to a how-to video day. I'll show you guys how to make an automatic cactus farm in Minecraft Pocket Edition about 14.0. So yeah, let's get started. So let's get some chests. What you're gonna do now is put it like this. One, okay, let's do two for now. You can add as many as you want, but two should be good. Okay, now get some hoppers and do this. Connect them to chests, make sure they're connected. There you go, and then connect some more hoppers to this. Just connect hoppers to this thing, there you just connect them. Connect them all, there we go. Let's go up. Okay, let's expand it here a bit. This will be the base of our farm. So just expand it here, like that. Okay, so let's make it just a bit more bigger, just a bit more. Okay, like this. Okay, one more here. I know that's too much. You can make it as much as big as you want, but I'm just make it simple for now, not too big, just a good size to farm. Okay, this should be good. Let's see. That looks good. That looks good. Okay, next step. What you do now is get any kind of block you want, but I like using sandstone. What you do now is crouch and build up. There you go, build up. That should be good. Make it two blocks higher from the hoppers. Okay, then just space it out. Leave one space in between each block. Make it turn like this. Yeah, it zigzags. There we go. That should be good. Okay, let's let me finish this. Okay, just a bit more. Make it small, simple. Unless if you really want to mass produce cactuses, but really, like, this should be good enough size for like an easy farm. Okay, there it goes to this. Almost done, just need a bit more putting. There you go, okay, almost done. Yeah, that should be good. Okay, next step. Need to put some walls around it. So let's do some designing for once. I like these blocks. These blocks are kinda nice. Let's design this. It's up to you. Don't really need to do something that fancy, but I like doing stuff fancy sometimes, I don't know why. It's just a habit of mine. There you go. Okay, let's do this. You don't have to follow this, but you know what? You make it look good. You can follow it. Okay, there you go. It's not gonna look like the best thing I've ever made in my life. It's gonna be look pretty decent. Pretty decent, I guess. Okay, let's do this. And I should use this, why not? Let's make a big frame over it. There you go. Okay, one more here. Okay, I'm gonna leave it like this for now. I'm gonna add more detail later. Okay, now let's continue on the farm. Okay, next step, what you do now is put fences in the middle spots here. What did I do? No. Okay, bit tricky, so about that. There you go, and build it like here. One more here. That should be good. Okay, now do it for every spot here. So let's go down here and let's just finish this up. Okay, it should look something like this. Okay, now time to get the cactuses and the sand. Okay, then get the cactus first. Where's cactus? I forgot where the cactus is. Where's cactus? Help! I don't know where it is. I'm being honest, I don't know where it is. Cactus. Oh, here it is. How can I not see that? And where's the sand? It's in this section here. Sand. Oh, here it is. There you go. Now, what you do now is put the sand all of these blocks here. Just one sand, that should be good enough. There you go. It's a bit more here. Oh, not that. What did I do? Oh, shoot. Did it go in? Oh, didn't. Good. There you go. Okay, you make it look like stuff like this, and then let's get some cactuses and just place them up here. Okay, so basically what this does is when the cactuses grow, they'll hit the fence post, which will make them break and they'll fall into these hoppers. These hoppers will bring them all the way to chest, and they have an automatic cactus farm. You don't have to do literally nothing at all, just an automatic cactus farm, really easy, really simple, just so amazing. Okay, let's add some detail while waiting for the cactus to grow. It may take a while, so let's add some detail. Might not grow like immediately when we're building, but it should grow in a while, in just a bit. Actually, no, let's finish this, but why not? I've got to finish this, did I? Yes, I did. Oops, not that. Nope, not. What am I even doing, bro? What am I even doing? And go and drop so. But wait, let's add some detail. I'm not the best bird in the world, but I can at least get some decent birds out. So let's put some. I don't know. Yeah, that's great. Let's just put some glass onto here. Should be good. Let's cover this whole top area here. Looks kind of bad now. Okay, let me try to improvise this. Okay, let's get some. Yeah, let's get some of these. Add some details, why not? Man, how am I gonna make a cactus farm look good? That's such a strange concept. How do I make a cactus farm look good? That looks decent for now, why not? Okay, then let's do this. That doesn't look bad at all, to be honest. It's kind of pleasant. Okay, so this, I guess, looks kind of strange, to be honest. Yes, it does. Yes, it freaking does. Okay, so let's just continue this. Okay, that looks pretty good, pretty decent. Just be creative with your farm. Just be freaking creative. Okay, then we could, I guess, finish this off here. Not like that, like this. There we go, finish it off like that. And over here you can add something like this. Yeah, pretty simple design, nothing too special for now at least. What else? Okay, I'm gonna finish all the sides here and I'll be right back. Okay, so I think I went a bit overboard with design. Look at this. Yeah, I think I went a bit overboard with design. But this look good, doesn't it? This look detailed. Okay, let's add some more here. I don't know, I'm just a design freak. I just design stuff. Once I start, I just can't stop. Look at this. Jeez, respawn, what was I even doing? I just went ham. Okay, anything else? Okay, so the cactus haven't grown. Oh, one! We got one! Good! Looks like we have one cactus so far. Pretty good. Which one was that? I don't know, I can't tell. So, yeah. So I'm just gonna wait here for a bit longer. Gonna wait till this cactus grow, and I'll be right back. Okay, so I've waited for a couple of minutes now, and we have six cactus in there. And how many here? Eight. So 8 plus 6 equals 14. Well, 14 cactus in just a couple of minutes, and we had to do nothing, just walk around. So this is really simple design. Well, you don't have to add all the extra designs here. It's up to you. We just make sure you do the same design here: cactus, fences, and hoppers. That's all you need, and you have an automatic cactus farm for life. So yeah, that's pretty much it. As always, hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, a comment, and subscribe for more. And yeah, see you guys later. Bye.